Today I'm going to show you how to create a creative text animation in Canva. Go to video, go to upload, drag your image, set image as a background, go to text, type your first letter, change the font, I'm choosing this one, change the color to white. The size, go to effect, shadow, drop, change transparency, change the color to black, blur, offset to 80, like this, duplicate. Duplicate. Go to layer, show layer, and change the position of the letter like this. Select all the size. And now duplicate this page like this. Select all the letters, go to position, arrange, center like this. Select all. Make it here. Go to animation, match and move. Duplicate this page, change the position here, like this. Click again to match and move. And this is the result. You can do another effect. Select all the letter, make it in center. Make this letter here. And here, down, up, left, and right. And this is the result. I hope you like this tutorial.